I don't work while I'm there. Well, I've tried that, but it's not. I've been in North Korea more than 15 years ago, so I just follow the news like anybody else. Well, it's very tense, but I don't think. It's been tense like that for years, but with Trump, I don't know, between Trump and Kim Jong-un, which one is the most crazy. So this part is a bit scary, the fact that Trump is you never know what Trump is going to do. So that part is a bit scary. But I'm just an observer. Well, I don't think it would be safe for me to go there, so no, I wouldn't.